walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple child.
Hey, my sisters.
Yes, I'm Dariana.
Hey, you're Sarah.
Decorating our tree.
Christmas
tree.
Yep. It's a T19. It cost $22.
And the stuff we got, ornaments,
a starter because I am.
And we got lights
and some confetti for
some
the
confetti.
Tree. And a train to go around. And this to go like
it's
snow, but it's like a skirt for the tree.
That's
and stockings to put on by our chimney.
Fire.
And our chimney can have fire in it.
Yes.
But it's like fake, it's illusion.
Yeah.
And don't forget to subscribe and
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wait!
Did you subscribe?
Period.
And make sure to follow our social medias.
And wait! It is Vlogmas.
Oh, day 4.
Yeah, day 4. How many days?
And let's get into this video.
Shout out.
We took the Christmas tree out of the box. And guess who we got here? We got Annalisa. Just kidding, Annalise.
It's me, Annalisa again. And make sure you subscribe, okay? If you don't, I'm going to call you naughty.
So, yep, she's going to be here in the video. So, right now we're at the Christmas tree. This is two.
So, what you want to do, you have your Christmas tree.
Read your instructions.
You just want to pull it out, all the things out.
Is this number one? Where is it?
Oh, it looks like a plant.
That's a bottle for sure.
Hold on. Take every. So, just don't mind.
Guys, we'll come back when we put it all back together. We're gonna put the lights on, but we're gonna do it off camera. So come back when we're done.
So right now we are pitting the ornaments. Oh, and our mom is done with the lights and the bendy things. We just gonna use it.
So this is what you do. You go like this, and then hit this.
I don't know how to do this.
Oh, my hand.
This is dangerous for little kids, okay?
I don't even know how to do this. This is hard.
Hey. Ta-ta. Can you help me?
Wait, hold on.
Okay. So, let me see this.
Guess who's back?
You're on his back. So,
I gotta put my ornament, of course.
Got these kind of ornaments.
Oh, we put confetti too.
Yeah, confetti. Can you see the star, guys? The stars?
It's really pretty.
Look. It's like a bouncy ball. Guys, do you see this? This glitter sparkles on the floor.
What?
You see it? You see it sparkling?
Okay, go pick it up now.
One, two, three. Yeah. It's going to stick to the floor. And who's going to pick it up?
Me.
Better.
There.
But she never cleaned up her mess. Like, if she drops
some water.
If she drops some water, she got I'm gonna clean it up. And then she like, 10 minutes later, it's still on the floor.
And she went, okay, I'm gonna clean it up. And where'd that water be still?
On the floor.
On the beach.
You be like that, Abigail? They telling the truth?
Yes.
Huh?
I'm telling
the truth.
We're telling the truth.
We're spilling tea about each other.
Huh, which one should I do next?
Guys, how to do this?
I'm dropping everything.
Just talk to the three Latinas.
No. We are done with the tree, but we had a train, but we need to buy some batteries, and tomorrow we're going to show you the finished result.
So, reactions at the end of this video out right here. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit that notification, and give it a huge thumbs up. And we hit that like bell too. And we are
Latina out.